Yo, listen up, here's the story about a little guy that lives in a
gay
world.